you guys know that I'm a huge fan of fibers because it flips kind of the law regarding the ratio between surface, total surface area, and volume on its head. So as an aggregate gets larger, typically without a whole bunch of kind of divots and imperfections in the surface of that aggregate, your total surface area in relation to pure volume goes down. And so for big, kind of big particle sizes, or the stuff that's really comfortable to work with, unfortunately, you end up with much lower surface area, which means less cation exchange capacity, you end up with a little less biological surface area, and occasionally worse plant anchoring. However, with the smaller aggregates, you have minimized pore space, and so the plant roots oftentimes get smothered, choked as organic matter accumulates, and oxygen concentrations drop in that solution and in that media. Fibers, on the other hand, have massive surface area, but simultaneously have great percolation, so the water moves through them very, very quickly, very, very easily, oftentimes much better than they do with aggregates. So fibers, in my opinion, offer the best of both worlds. I am a huge fiber fan, and more people should be using fibers for production.